scarf show. Now I show you the first style. First, you can make it into a hat. Spool half to your neck. Then you open from the middle. And hold in the middle and tighten here. And you can push through around your neck, and that's the first style. Is that nice? Okay. Now I show you the second style. It's an everyday can use. It's very warm. Fold into a half and put around your neck and put the first one. Then you twist here, then you put the second one in. And that's it. It's very easy and everyday use. Now it's the third style. We're going to wear into our shoulder now, but please don't stretch like that. This is the wrong way to do it. I'll show you another easy way to do it. This scarf is very flexible, and you can adjust the size really well. So just put scarf over to your arm and just shake. It's very easy shake, and you can make more bigger and wider. Like that, and now you put through in your neck. That's another easy style. It's very warm for the winter. Just like that. Okay. Now if you want a more stable on your shoulder, so they don't move around, simply you just make a knot. If you're going to another party, you want to look different, then simply you just pull through to your neck and plug into the knot. Just stick in the knot. And that's another style. Mm-hmm. And back this style, if you want to another style, simply you just open this knot, then like that, so become more loose. That's another very natural style you can wear every day. If it's very windy and you feel very cold and you don't have a hat, you can adjust into a hat. If you don't want the wind to blow your hair away, simply just adjust this style and tie. Just make a knot and adjust your head. It's a very warm for the winter.
Okay.
Now it's another style. It's a very fashion way to do it, and most of girls, they love this one. Just shake the scarf, more nice and fluffy, and just pull your arm through your neck. You can make a glass. It's a very beautiful style for the party. And that's my favorite style.